If you're on the market for a new gaming and movie projector, we got you covered. Whether you're looking for the budget option or the greatest one, we have an option for you. So let's get started. The X-Kimmy Elfin projector is one of the smallest projectors we tested for this video, and that makes it highly portable. While it doesn't include a battery for untethered theater experiences like Halo does, it's easy enough to slip into a bag and take to a friend's house for events that require an excessive image size. As long as they have a large enough wall, the Elfin can show an image that's 120 inches across from just 10 foot away. Keep in mind this is only a 1080p image, however, so 120 inches might be a little overkill. Still, it makes it a heck of a lot cheaper than forking out for a 4K projector. Besides, you don't need as powerful components in your PC, and it means you can run games at a higher frame rate. And while we found it to be no slouch in gaming mode with a more than acceptable response time for non-competitive gaming, the 60Hz refresh does add a cap to how many frames per second you can appreciate. The Elfin makes up for this not only with exceptional portability, but also its incredible ability to automatically focus and correct the keystone position. Avoiding obstacles on the projected surface such as photo frames or light switches, it just makes the setup super speedy and straightforward. It's a fantastic little machine with a super modern look that also doubles as a Bluetooth speaker and even has Chromecast built in for when you're on a YouTube binge with your friends after the party's wound down. All that is backed with an exemplary 30,000 hours of lamp life or 10 hours a day, every day for about 8 years, though that'll be dependent on how you use it, of course, but it's a rugged little thing that doesn't take up too much space. Coming in at the high end is the true 4K Vava Chroma. This projector's super rich colors and resounding pair of 60-watt Harman Kardon sound units make it one incredible cinematic experience, with excellent gaming capability to boot. The only real drawback is the price, and potentially the 60Hz refresh rate. It may be a hefty 24 pounds, but there's a lot of power behind that bulk, and there's no need for awkward screwing to the ceiling either. Thanks to the ultra-short throw nature of the Vava Chroma, we found in testing that it's simple enough as placing this projector against the wall on your TV stand and calling it a day. You get 100 inches of UHD goodness to marvel at, though there are options to rotate the display when needed, and even 8 keystone points to play with. When it comes to gaming, the Vava Chroma caps out at 60Hz with around a 16 to 20 milliseconds response time. For the price, it would have been nice to get a higher refresh rate and a lower response, but the major draw for the Vava Chroma is the exceptional 4K picture quality and color reproduction. You'll need one of the best graphics cards to handle it. And should you feel the need to delve into the magical world of retro consoles, there's AV input for your nostalgic convenience. The Vava Chroma is an absolute joy to use daily. It doesn't throw out too much heat and sits neatly right where your TV would usually go. Navigating the menus is a breeze, and the 8-point keystone correction is comprehensive to say the least. That wealth of premium features comes at a premium price, however, but that's backed by a 2-year warranty and 25,000 hours of lamp life. That's around 11 hours a day, every day for 6 years, so it should last you a while. The BenQ TK700STi gaming projector shows off some exemplary 8 milliseconds response times when playing in 1080p at 120Hz and an exceptional 4 milliseconds at 240Hz. Even when you move up to 4K at 60Hz, you're looking at 60 milliseconds response, which is enough for most non-competitive games or when you just want to experience movies on the big screen. 240Hz is a spectacular refresh rate for a projector too, the kind of rate you expect from a top-tier gaming monitor, but you'll need some monstrous hardware to make the most of 240Hz at 4K. This is not a native 4K projector, just to be clear. It uses Texas Instruments' expanded pixel resolution, pixel switching tech to mimic UHD, but it does so with flair and still manages to look sharp as heck. Being a short throw projector also means I didn't have to mess around when looking for a place to put it during testing. It works straight from your coffee table, so no need to hang it overhead or tuck it somewhere behind the sofa. Though if you can manage 6-foot distance, you'll be rewarded with just over 100 inches screen space. Coupled with the 3000 lumen brightness, the BenQ should give up a great cinematic experience even in broad daylight, although the lamp life leaves something to be desired. It's rated at only 15,000 hours even on the most eco-friendly setting, and boy does it throw out some heat from the front right corner. I had a few issues with everyday use, such changing volume in the YouTube app being different to how it's done in any other app, which meant I blew my ears off a couple of times. The keystone is a bit of a pain to get right, limited functionality compared to the X-Kimmy projectors you'll find on this video. Sadly, some external speakers are necessary to get a well-rounded sound as the speakers are a little weak, but there's a lot of gaming power behind this little projector. Did this video help you find what you were looking for? If so, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Have a great day.